And you probably do this at work if you do chime in. So they say whether it's trap music or a little bit of pop and hip hop or country R&B, listening to music at work can actually make you more productive. Guilty. Now, staffing firm Account Temps found that an increasing number of professionals, 87% to be exact, prefer listening to their favorite hits in the office. And Spotify actually found that 61% of its users report the tunes make them more relaxed and happy. But a small percentage also said music distracts them from the task at hand. Now, looking further into this study, when it comes to introverts, they're not really interested in listening to music at work. But extroverts, they love listening to music at work, and this reduces your stress hormone, it boosts your mood, and apparently, according to research, it helps you develop original ideas at work. I'm a fan. I love listening to all little Jamaican tunes at my desk.
I mean, you look in our newsroom alone, and I mean, right now, there's probably 15 people with headphones on. I mean, that's kind of what we do. There are editors, I know that.
Yeah, they're looking at video and sound bites and such. I don't think they're listening to music
now. Well, some do. Some, when the show's over, you'll see a lot of people with their headphones on, just kind of, you know, in their own zone.
I know as soon as Beyonce's Homecoming live surprise album came out yesterday, I was listening to it without my headphones.
I heard you.
Involving the whole newsroom with it, yes. But you know what? When I was younger, my parents would never let me listen to the radio or music or anything when I was doing homework. So it's really distracting for me to listen to music and write and be productive because I'm not used to that workflow. But I can see how it can make you happy.
Yeah, you whistle while you work.
Right?
Yeah, you know, that's all right.
Cute.
Whistle
I like
while
that.
You work, folks.
Three little things.
All right, head on the Morning Rush.